toes till I get up. Time is. Oh girl, oh girl, you got me going psycho. Oh I know, the boy don't hide you. Oh I go, you got.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. And for today's video, I'm here at the Hollywood Road here in Mid-Level. And I'm going to show you here, and they call this the Tai Kwun Heritage. So let's go guys. Hi guys, so for today's video, I'm going to the Tai Kwun here, one of the heritage place here in Mid-Level, and I'm using the escalator going there guys. So yeah, this is the way guys going there. I use the escalator going to the Tai Kwun. It's one of the heritage here place here in the central. Yeah. Maganda pumunta pag ganitong oras doon guys, kasi nga itong escalator is packed siya pag umaga pababa ata to. So it's better when you go there, you go like this time. So, ito yung way guys, dito tayo mag-start. Ayan, kita nyo naman no, dito pa lang sa start. This is the heritage, one of the heritage building here at the Mid-Level. And before we going there, we need to the QR code. Ayan, the live home safe. Ayan, mag-ano tayo ng live home safe. And let's go, we going up. Let's see what inside in this area. Ayan. Ayan, ang ganda ng mga building guys. Oh, yan. This one, ang ganda. Oh, mga old siya.
Wow.
Pero they preserve this. Ayan. And within this area is a residential na guys. Ayan. So. Ayan. And they have this. Ayan. The sign where you want to go. Ayan, guys. The visitor center for bridge street and wow, this one guys. Yeah. Yan guys. Hi guys. So ayan, nandito ako sa my Hollywood in Tai Kwun. This one they call Tai Kwun. And then at my back guys, if you can see the prison yard during British colony. Ayan guys. Ayan, ang ganda. Yung old siya, ganito siya. Oh, yan. It's a heritage area. Yan, ang ganda guys. And in this area guys, you can see this, the parade ground. Ayan. And they have the painting here guys. Mostly, this one is, the painting is, symbolizes the policeman and the prison. Ayan. It's so pretty guys. Ayan. And that is the directory guys. Oh, what here inside. Ayan. And they have the courtyard. Ayan guys. And then this one, the police civilian stop club. So we are going up here. Let's see what here inside in this area. Ayan, ang ganda guys. Oh. Ang ganda. Ayan. Peter God Bear, ayan. The Magistracy, ayan. Yung mga police before, mga police chief. Ayan, guys. Ito yung area na to, guys. So, ayan. Heritage storytelling space, ayan. Ang ganda, guys. As in. Sulit yung pagpunta mo dito. Ayan. And, okay. Ayan. Mga old siya, guys. Parang nasa Europe ka na rin. Ang ganda. Ayan. See? Yan, ito yung view dito guys. Ayan. And here. Ayan, ang ganda ng building. So, this is the courtyard guys. And we can see this. This is the spiral stair. Ayan, until to the top. So, let's go here guys. Ayan, ito. Mga old building siya oh. And then nakikita mo dun sa loob mga old uniform ng mga police. So we go up here. So let's climb up here, guys. Akyat tayo dito sa may, well, we are going up. Ito yung view nyo, makikita mo dito sa baba. Ayan. Ayan, guys. Yun. Ayan. This area, guys, is the one that they call the prison mills. Ayan. Yung mga dito nila, ano, pinupunta yung mga prisoner before. Ayan. Tignan nyo naman, guys, oh, yung mga pulungan. Yung see, ayan. That is the one inside. Ayan. Ayan. So small the area. Ayan. Ito siya, guys. Ayan. They have 6 prison men dies here. Ito, dito sila kinukulong before. Ayan. May 6 na rooms. And then in this area naman, guys, pasok tayo dito sa area na to. Ayan. Dito rin sa area na to, guys, mga old prison din ito, guys. Ayan. And this is the one that you can see here, guys. Ayan, ang ganda dito. Yun. It's a big lawn here. Ayan, guys. Ayan. Ang lawak ng area na to, guys, that you can sit here. Ayan. It's a lot of people come here. Ito yung area niya, guys. Oh, yun yung e-hole. Ayan. And did you know, guys, so pretty. The design of this building. Ayan.
Wow.
Ganda, guys, oh. From the top. Going down. Ayan. So, let's see what is here inside. And then we go here first in the prison yard. The one that e-hole. E-hole. Ayan. Ito, guys. Yung tinatawag nilang e-hole. Ayan. Kaso naka-close siya, guys. Yan lang yung makikita natin. So yun, guys, tapos na tayo doon nag-video. So, akyat naman tayo dito sa pinaka, parang third floor siya. Dito sa may Tai Kwun Heritage. This area, guys, is one of the tourist spot here. Also, in the mid-level area. Ayan, kasi nga, yung mga old, tingnan mo naman, oh, pati mga kisame. Yung mga ano nila is, you know, the old style. Ayan. So this one, guys, life in Victoria Prison. So but we need to line up here in order to go inside this building so that we can see what is inside. Yan, ang ganda, guys. So tignan nyo naman, no? Dito, oh. Yan. Tapos yung mga bintana, may mga matutulis na glass. Yan. This is a whole yard. This is the one that they call the Life in Victoria Prison, guys. And this building is open from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Ayan, guys, when you come here. Ayan, guys, ito yung itsura niya dito, guys. So, ayan, ito yung size ng bawat room dito. Ito yung kulungan dati before. Ayan, ayan. And every part of the British Empire, Her Majesty government had laid down what they believed to be sound principles here. A due mixture of severe punishment with some attempt of reformation. Ayan, guys. Ito. Bawat room, ganito. May mga history, bawat room. Guys, ayan. And this one is stairs papunta sa taas. Kulungan pa dun sa taas before, guys. Ayan. Ayan, guys. So, ayan. Ayan. May mga ganito kang makikita yan. Ayan. Nilalarawan kung paano yung mga prison before. Ayan. Yun yung mga naririnig nyo, guys. Ayan. Ayan sila, guys. So, ayan. Parang CR nila, guys. Yan. Ito. Yan. Ito naman, guys. Yan. Ito. May dalawang bench dito. This area, guys. Ayan. Andito yung mga history nila, guys. Ayan. Mga the 19th century prison diet. Ito. 18... 91. Ito yung mga kinakain ng mga prisons before. Ayan, guys. And yan yung mga hard labor nila. Punishment in the early years of Victoria Gaol sometimes involved pointless and deliberately demolishing labor. Ayan. Ito yung parang such as the treadwheel. Ayan. And 1972, ito yung festive food provided to prisoners. Ayan, yung mga pagkain ng mga prison. 1981, ayan. Yun guys. And, this is the sample. 2006, ito na yung meal nila, guys. Set of meal. And in this area, guys, industrial labor. Ito yung mga ginagawa ng mga prisons before. Meaningful work was introduced towards the end of the 19th century and mid-20th century, such as industrial labor was more comprehensively. Yan. Ito yung ginagawa nyo, guys. And this is the modern prison diet. Yan, 2006 na. Ayan, ito. And dito naman sa area na to, guys. Ayan. Ayan, ito yung ano nila, 1952, the prison study determined that long-term prisoners were losing weight after consultation with the Director of Medical and Health Services. New meal plans were introduced in 1952, providing root vegetable and soya beans for extra nourishment. Ito yung ano nila, yung food nila, carrot and patata, patatas. Potato, yan. And then 1930, yan. Refused to work in the protest of the quality of the food. Ayan. Ito yung ano nila, prisoner were often given a different diet if they become ill. Ayan, mga pagkain nila, guys. And 1879, yan, rice siya, guys. Government documents from the 1870s claim that the excessive amount of food given to the Chinese prisoner was one of the previous defect of the system. Ayan. Kaya rice yung pinibigay para mas healthy. Chinese diet and the Western diet prison.
So guys, yung itsura ng mga bed ng mga prisoner. Ayan, guys. And ayan. And then may damit pa sa loob. Oh, yun yung mga damit nila. Ayan. Ayan, ayun yung mga damit nila, guys. Mga brown. And they have the slipper also there. Ganito, guys, oh. Pag yung way kung binibisita ng mga loved ones nila yung